Motion controls on the Nintendo Switch are cool, but they're not for everybody, and figuring out how to turn them off can be a pain in the neck. So this is what you do. Instead of going into the console settings, all you're going to do is actually go into the in-game settings. For example, Zelda Breath of the Wild. We'll go ahead and hit the pause button, the right trigger, scroll down to options, and then scroll down 6 times, aim with motion controls, toggle that off, press the B button, and you're all done.